most people do the same. She could mark a mirror so she can line her eyes. An expert in illusion, an artist in disguise. She's not content with what she's done best she can. Doesn't do it for herself, she does it for a man. And we got his out hunting, this master of the hunt. Cruising down the highest streets in his endless social hunt. And the most on the wall is encouraged pursuit. Glossy ads where men are men, and women simply cute. And men in a motor car, and men in a steel. No trigger, Charlie's angels, and makes perfect with the wheel. They back aside the screen in the back seat of the car. Back aside their marching with a real life movie star. Make them feel the gas, the vinegary crack. Outwhitewashed on reality, the hyper truth they lack. Now she's back down the cooker on a special design. If dinner's in the oven, she's doing all the time. She's doing the telly, it makes you see more. Looks up on my wife like he's drunk the law.
chronic obsessive compulsive personality.
Why can't I breathe?
Evacuate. Evacuate. Evacuate.
And he began to suffocate, and his possessions multiplied, and he began to suffocate, and his possessions multiplied, and he began to suffocate, and his possessions multiplied, and he began to suffocate. If you begin to feel overload, you will begin to feel what we are saying. If you begin to feel overload, consider your Earth, what it feels.
Are you paying order?
60 seconds and counting.
Fire two.
Seconds. 40 seconds. 30 seconds and counting.
Scramble.
20 seconds. 15. Ignition sequence start. 5. 4, 3, 2, 1.
The door stands open. Across lines, invisible hands are held, golden streamers building in the night. Alone, the possibilities are enormous. Step outside, and parasites, deprived of their meat, wait to suck on tiring flesh. Unending statistics that fatten leaders, prisoners of their morality. Afraid of death, we cannot save ourselves. To breathe is not enough.
Wait, what? Slow down!
But sometimes when I'm alone like this, I wonder whether it's worth it. Smiling and socializing. What did you know? What did you care? Endless philosophizing. What did you know? What did you care? Surface agreements, statements of fact, trying to prove we can do it. But sometimes when I'm alone like this, I wonder just who can see through it. Bargains and sacrifices. What did you know? What did you care? Cheap tricks and cheaper devices. What did you know? What did you care? Holding a vision but losing our sight. Endlessly searching solution. But sometimes when I'm alone like this, I wonder how much it's just institution. What did you know? What did you care?
Just know my way. sound of space invaders.
Peace together!
one past dreams. It is essential that our dreams become a reality, or there will cease to be one. Parents both of it can supply any whim that its wealthy clients might express. But let them supply me an exorcist missile of a starving third world child, and I'll teach them the politics of choice. Equality doesn't enter into the ghettos of wealth beneath the protective sheet of Thatcher's economy. The right, rich and privileged get ever richer, and they in turn support our barbaric policies both at home and overseas. The Falklands War must bring over 16,000 million pounds. The real stylists in human perversion, rich, educated tarts, it's doubly mine, watching their fortunes rise and fall in the neatly dressed, pinstripe crowds of the city, debutante whores in rich men's castles. The ruling elite, their puppet figurehead, Queen Elizabeth, the second rich child of the China. Violence, pain, while they were the inheritors of their ancestors' greed and theft. If not
Marie Antoinette as she wiped the calf's blood from her lips.
Proud to be British, said Margaret Thatcher, as she wiped the Falklands blood from her hands.
The ruling elite had no concept of what it was to suffer want. Then it was they who are going to be responsible.
In a world where there are people who try to fold across the brink, and down the scant on red fingers and old floors. Rats and muses, not to love the chips, and lads to love war. When they'll come and try and be such a
won't see. That way we only need to deal with half of it. Like blood, your shit is oblivious. Not because we are, but because we choose to be. Most people see through the lies, but to a great submissive. They already
authority but yourself.
One squaddie, horrifically burnt in the Falklands War, was approached by Prince Charles during a presentation. "Get well soon," said the prince, to which the squaddie replied, "Yes, sir, I will."